I shouldn't even be eating all of this. But when in Texas.